Candace Bass Robinson visits the Eastern Cape on Tuesday with the one runner in race one, and that is Ellerix, a daughter of Vercingetorix. Candace describes her as a filly that is in consistent form, and it's decent Cape maiden form. She does expect her to be competitive.